We don't have the Sonic
Not yet.
Yet. No. Okay. Do you want me to check the...
Today, a new contour palette. Very impressive actually, only £8. And it's the Revolution Ultra Contour. And it's a makeup revolution. I've got this from Superdry, so they do have a website. They do ship worldwide, which is brilliant. And the thing about this, I've seen this on a friend that I am sub to. He was doing a review on it, and he brought up one he thinks, and then still two for their contour palette. It is slightly different because this has got two more highlighters in, but I must admit, he's absolutely right, they did look exactly the same. Thanks. So, this is great, this has got a full size mirror. I love the fact, unlike the Anastasia one, which is, I don't think there's any one. And the thing I don't like about the Anastasia one, apart from the price, I don't mind paying price if you think it's worth it, but I don't like the fact it's cardboard packaging. I think this is beautifully packaged, this is plastic. Nicely done. Nice and slim, but I do like slim things. Plastic packaging then, but in a way, so that's great. I think it's very well made, plus the fact you've got this piece on here, and for £8, it's an absolute bargain. It's a very close. So the mirror's going to look long, isn't it? I'll do this. The air station one would be like, those six colours. There. See? There's two extra ones here. Oh, there's two lovely highlighting ones. Which would be good. So, I'll switch the colours for you. If I do this. I'll show you the brown one. And then you've got a lovely banana colour. I love the banana colour. I use the yellow a lot. It's very colour correcting. Yellow. Yes. I haven't actually got a yellow colour. I've got the yellow cream. Our Benefit Lemonade, which is brilliant. So it's nice to have the yellow powder. This is a good contour colour. I think there was rest of bronzy, the light bronzes, but this is a very good contour colour because it has like a grey in it, a grey undertone. You've got the dark brown. It's not showing up too well, are they? And the pale, slightly pearlescent. This one. And then you've got the two lovely highlighters. Beautiful. The silver one is beautiful. The silver one. And this is excellent. Excellent. Great pound. Highly recommended. Lovely consistencies. Powders. All powders. Just because the highlighters were slightly creamier than the powders. But I haven't got a contour palette, so I'm very, very pleased with this. I don't use much contour, but this would be great to sort of play with, to practice with, to see what I can come up with. So, very, very happy. Lucky palette. Makeup Revolution. When I went in the shop, I took a quick look, it wasn't on the shelf, so I asked the girl, I'm sure it's not even gone out on the shelf yet. So if you've got them out the back, I said, great, go grab one for me. So, Anastasia Duke, best one out, I think so. Almost. Lovely, lovely trip. So I'm sure that's going to do very well at £8.